using Canvas for 4 years now.
With Canvas, it's more centralized. It's easier to collaborate with Canvas because what I do with my homework also reflects to what my groupmates has. So what I submit to the professors also informs my groupmates that I've already submitted.
So Canvas makes my work so much easier because of its mobile functionality. So I can download the application of the Canvas in my phone, and I can check anytime and anywhere that I am as long as I have internet connection. I like the quiz statistics as the most useful tool for me because it tells me which question or which set of questions the students don't really understand or where they usually scored wrong. I get to focus on my discussions on there, and I also get to know that I have to expound more on those areas that I cannot get through scannables or the traditional long test exams.
Canvas particularly provides this file repository so we can have access to different files, different modules, different announcements, different worksheets that we can use to improve our studies. Especially now that this is being implemented in the whole university, all of these subjects, all of these courses are unified together into one learning management system, which is Canvas, so that we can have access to everything easier because of this single learning management system.
Just this term, I was introduced to the blueprint feature of Canvas. I think this is also something new. The blueprint feature allows me to create like a template of the course. In CCS, we hold courses with the departmental policy. So if there are, let's say, we need a quiz that has to be across all sections, then we utilize the blueprint. It's basically I'm the content creator, or whomever is in charge of the blueprint is the content creator, and then they just blast everything to all the different courses. So all the instructors will just have it immediately, and then they have full control of it.
Canvas helped me be more productive. It helped me understand my lessons. It helped me understand what I had to do in a better way, in a more streamlined, more structured way. The most useful feature that Canvas has is the integration of Google Drive with its system. So if I want to submit a file, I don't need to access my computer. I can actually just go straight from Google Drive. It's more streamlined and much easier to use than other platforms, to be honest.
Basically, I use it for uploading course materials, and I also ask the students to submit all their problem sets, all their course requirements to Canvas. And I find it very useful because I can actually do the checking of their papers online. It's also easy to get in touch with them. The thing that I like also is that with each paper that they submit, I can just click on the rubric. I can read their paper alongside the rubric side by side, and I can easily, you know, refer to the rubric as I am checking their paper. So for me, that's a nice feature.
Canvas will help the university in a lot of ways. One is we can now create a repository of all our subjects or all of our courses here in the university. Okay, so from here, we now have a collection. It's easy to collect all of our materials in the university. We don't need to always go after teachers if they have not submitted the materials that's needed, or if ever, how is the performance of their students. It will be easy to actually get all of these data.